Agonal breathing is an abnormal respiratory pattern characterized by intermittent gasping and labored breathing. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Breathing is a phenomenon that occurs automatically with no conscious awareness thanks to the autonomic nervous system. Structures within the brain send signals that control the rate and depth of breathing that occurs to meet the ventilatory needs of the body. Looking at the respiratory rate tells us how fast or slow a patient is breathing. Looking at the depth tells us how deep or shallow a patient is breathing. Ideally, every patient would have a normal breathing pattern with a normal rate, depth, and rhythm. Unfortunately, as you know, this isn't the case. As previously mentioned, agonal breathing is an abnormal respiratory pattern that is characterized by gasping and labored breathing. It is caused by a preterminal brainstem reflex and eventually progresses to complete apnea. That is why this term is often used to describe the final breaths before death. Some possible causes of agonal breathing include cerebral ischemia, extreme hypoxemia, and anoxia, which is a total depletion of oxygen. Agonal breathing is often seen in patients with cardiac arrest or cardiogenic shock, where labored respirations may persist after the cessation of the patient's heartbeat. In fact, it occurs in approximately 40% of cardiac arrest cases that take place outside of the hospital setting. The good news is, when agonal breathing is present in these cases, it indicates a more favorable prognosis than in cardiac arrest cases without agonal respirations. Some other examples of abnormal breathing patterns include apneustic, paradoxical, diet respirations, chain Stokes, and Kussmaul breathing, each of which are patterns that we've discussed in other videos here on our channel. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel, and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.